You know, one of the things we really want you to take away as you come to Pacific Hills is the understanding that we really care for you. The understanding that we are a family that loves each other, and we're really committed as pastors to your well-being. Not only spiritually your well-being, but also the well-being of your family. Many of the programs that we have here at the church are really designed to minister to different age groups, different people, whether you be single or married or in your retirement years and maybe your grandparents. We really try to have a balance in the programs that we offer to the congregation.
You know, we're so blessed here in Southern California to have lots of good churches. There are good churches all over the place, and we're grateful to have the opportunity to minister here in this area in our own way, to communicate that which God wants us to share with His people. I just want to get people excited about looking at God's Word and fellowshipping with God's people. We hope to integrate people from our church into our home fellowships so that they can take what they're learning on Sunday and then really apply it where they live with other people. We are all on a pathway. The fact that we're following Jesus means we're going somewhere. And where it leads to ultimately is that we'll hopefully end up looking more like Jesus, which means really balanced, really normal. That studying God's Word doesn't turn you into a weirdo. Studying God's Word can make you fully who you were really created to be.